Hello, fellow weirdos. Let's do some Call of the Zone. It just so happens that I have come to Agroprom because the duty member who wanted the gun that I organized for them is here. I've been to the underground somewhat. I found some clear sky here. Ah, so we have a threesome here. Clear sky and ecologists and duty. Sure. And above everything else there is... Okay, let's sell it to you. You sell me these. Buy, sell. Thank you. Let me go inside, because I suspect this chopper is here for me. I hope there's nobody icky inside. There isn't, I think. This is outfitted to be a trader post, it seems. But nobody's manning the post. What the fuck? Was that the pseudo giant? Never mind. Yoink. Let's lose the light just in case. But I also want to check out the third floor. Oh, and now I need a light. Nice. Okay, I know I try to do that every now and again, and every time I find out that the chopper runs away, but let's see if I can maybe shoot it down again. This one doesn't seem to be taking any damage. Okay. Yeah. There it goes. Well, that was worth the ammo. I have no idea what consequences this might have, but we did it at least once. In fact, I think with the chopper down, I could maybe spend some extra quality time in Agroprom. Let's add some stuff here. Gonna keep one of each, just in case I find somebody who wants them. Gonna keep ammo. Okay, this is better weight already. And let's make a save that I have a stash here. I mean, I'm certain I will forget, but at least if I have a save where a stash is, I can have some sort of reference. Great. Let's check the dead monolith instead. Ow. Hello. Anybody else here? Oh, also, let's check out what is the task that I took myself. Oh, documents. Well, these are right here in Agroprom. Let's go, I suppose. After I check out the I was gonna say after I check out this building, but there seems to be some unwanted shit out here. Oh, hello, artifacts. Whoa, 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 whoa. Right, the artifact can wait, I suppose. the rooftops. Yoink. Easy, easy. I'm gonna ignore the blatant pseudo-giant noises. Instead, I'm gonna go and try to find documents. Should be a campsite here. Ah, yeah. Yoink. Oh, the pond looks good. So where are the documents supposed to be? Over there. Oh, what's this? The swamp. This takes the hunter? Yes. Hmm, we have a cabin and everything. Not here, so where then? Are they embedded here somewhere? No. It seems that I'm right on top of the marker. Is it in the pipes? Oh, I see it. Okay. Whoa! Does this way. So, yeah, this was it. I don't like the two-shot shotgun. That's why I didn't take it. Oh wait, let's consolidate. Let's take this shit into the base. Nothing against this pistol. Yo. Aww. Hello. Okay. Show me your backpack. I will make a save right away. Yeah. Oh, looks like he's about to move, I think. Why else would he extinguish the campfire? Okay, we're going there. Fuck. I don't like that area. I mean, I was just there, but I bet there will be some bad mutants now. Let's not go straight. Dog. Oh, this is not the area. Okay. This is just the staging area. Let's get healthy. Oh, they're Psy dogs. Did you get it? I think we're clear. Okay, you guys stay here. I'm gonna check the bodies. Nice. There. So now what they're gonna do, are they gonna stay here or what? Would be cool. Also, I totally forgot to put my shit into stash. I think they're going back to camp. Oh, are they following me or what? I don't get it. Wait, isn't there an entry point to the underground here? Looks like no. Who's a good ecologist? Okay, let's go to the camp Let's see if you're gonna stick. If you return here. Come on! You're no longer listed as my companion, so you should be. Yo! Huh. Well? No, don't go there. It's not safe. There's a pseudo giant there. No. Come with me. Aha. Okay, now you should be sticking to the campsite, I think. So, let's see now. Ah. Well, this actually works. But I won't put this away just yet. Instead, let's put these here. And this, and this. And this. I want this. I know it's probably silly to carry around all the mutant parts, but I kinda wanna have a sample of each on me, just in case. I mean, I might run into a scientist or something. Who knows? And speaking of science, I have this feeling that I would like to. Pseudo giants. Oh shit. Pseudo giants. Oh, I know where this is. Southern woods. That's over there, isn't it? I guess let's go assist. Oh shit, I'm hungry. Oh shit! Oh shit, there's more than one! Shit! There's two. Oh shit! So now we're back here.
Слушаю тебя.
I have an idea. I think let's go pseudo-giant hunting right away. Even with all the shit I'm carrying.